Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. How we can solder SMD SOIC? It is SMD IC. We need soldering paste, that is flux, cleaning solvent, separate thinner, isopropyl alcohol, desolder wick or desolder braid, thin solder wire. It is 0.5 millimeter, 60-40. 1060 lead 40. We can also use soldering paste, but when we are using soldering iron, that time it is best way to use solder wire. We need ballpoint tip soldering iron, tweezer. Take the soldering braid, place it here. First I will remove epoxy. Now clean the pads. Never overheat it. Using isopropyl alcohol, I will clean it. Here is index mark on the PCB that this is pin 1 and this is cut side. It will indicate that IC will be placed in this way, pin 1, index mark, and here is pin 14. Now bring the IC to the PCB, align the footprint. So this is our pin 1. I will apply a little amount of solder to index pin. Place the IC on pads that from here it is covering half pad and here half pad. Now hold the pin. Now IC is fixed on the pad. If it needs, we can adjust it little bit. Now I will solder the other side one pin. If all pins are aligned properly, press IC and heat up so that it will now closer to PCB. Always solder ICs in random order. Now inspect soldering if there is any solder droplet between the pins or if any pin is distant from the PCB or if any pin is touching both contacts So that will be a problem. Now index pin is at index pin. All pins are placed properly on the pads. There is no solder droplet. No pin is touching to the neighbor contact. So it is good now. Apply isopropyl alcohol, thinner, separate, clean it. When we are soldering, always remove the solder flux. Otherwise, the solder flux will make oxides and it will damage the coils. If you enjoyed this soldering process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.